Easy. There we go. Why do I have this poison? Come on. Rewire the ignitions?
Your light show's gonna be a blast, Frank.
Yeah. Kill Harriet. We know how to do that. She's in here. I need a few health points, though. Oh. Can I get in here? It should be as easy as knowing how to do every boss that we've already done.
Just in time for the show.
What?
Should be good. I'm getting screwed by a railing here. For God's sake. Here we go. Okay. Come out. Where are you? Ow!
One remains. You are one of us.
I got her! Come on. Oh, she exploded something behind me. I have no ammo left. Oh, let's just... Let me just knife her.
What?
And now we have to get out. Exit. Exit. One second. Okay. Let's get out of here. Locked? Oh. Let's just go. Oh, for God's sake. Bam, bam, ba da da, bam, ba da. Okay. Ba-da-da. Here we go. Okay. Next section. This will be a double one, right? Surely. Ruin his experiment. Shutting down device A250 will ruin it with his sulk and go to Thingy's party. Let's go. I remember this one. Pretty easy, I think. Although, no, we don't need him to be. He won't be there. So we just ruin his experiment. I don't think he's there right now.
I think the world can handle Charlie fucking Monroe. Who am I kidding? You don't give a shit about what's out there.
But you do. Think for a minute, okay? This is a mistake.
At least I'm consistent.
She's one time she actually admitted, it's sort of admission that she thinks we can do it. Behind me?
I'm feeling just fine.
Okay. Any more? We're good. And what do we need to do here? We need to deploy a nullifier.
Typical Igor. Stopping just shy of invisible.
I thought it was an easier way of doing this. Wasn't there? I thought there was an easy way of getting a nullifier. Uh-oh. Ballistic turret. We don't need a ballistic turret. How do we get up? Is it? Tell me here. No, it doesn't. I can't remember how to do it. They need another fire. How do I get another fire? feel like it's in there. Oh, is it on top? Private's message for Igor. Oh, here we go. Yeah, no, that's that. There we go. A250. Now we can escape, right? Yeah. I need health, though. I don't want to go there. I don't want to go there. No. We can just escape the way we came in, can't we? There's an escape down here. Yeah. There we go. Boom. Here we are. 1 second. Okay. Next. What is next? Kill the lovebirds. Yeah, we can do that. Although last time I died, I wasn't really sure how to kill both of them. He drowned, I shot her, but I also drowned, but I just resurrected. I think the tough part's going to be the last section.
Kind of figured as much, and yeah, I know what that means.
What do you think is going to happen when you break the loop?
We're all gonna get off this rock.
I'm sorry, but no. We're all gonna be dead.
You don't know that.
Maybe the anomaly collapses and kills us all. Maybe there's nothing left out there but empty space. Maybe the cult that walks out of the loop is one of those other jackasses you've already run into. Or maybe midnight ticks by and the nine of us just stay dead.
Life's full of maybes, Juliana. That's what makes it life.
The odds are against us.
Always are.
I think it's around here, isn't it? Yeah. Killing the lovebirds, let's go. 4, 8, 4, 11. 8. Four, 11. 41. There we go. How do we get up there? Come on now. That's some bullshit DPS. Oh, she's flooding it? Okay. How long she dies. She just needs to die. There we go. Now we exit, but remember, we have no life left. I have to take it a bit slower. Should be most of them dealt with now. Okay. We return. One more, I think. No? Okay. blow this joint. Okay, evening. This is where it's gonna be hard. Kill everyone at the party. Hopefully it means we can just run in and gun.